day. I will just be doing a big announcement. You guys have already seen them in the last video, but now I'm just doing a big option story of Milo and Otis. So I just wanted to show you this really cute homemade sign that I made for him. So today I'll be just telling you the adoption story. Okay, so on May 31st, I went to Mexico to go to the Actually, it was the 30th. It was the 30th that I went. Stuff. And the 31st we went back. I still need the guy. And the guy that we got was actually the person who owned them at his house for a while. Let's make sure. You guys stop it. You got it. So make sure that they're good. First, okay, so this is their story. They were at a frat house. And then got sent to Pico. Got his name. Oh yeah, his name is Joe. He took the guinea pig. The day that they went for was when his birthday. And so he got, first he got a lot of he was holding him. He came when I first got him, that's what he looked like, and he said, we haven't put him on medication because we wanted to see if he'd go away on his own. So that's what he said about that. And then he handed Otis to me. So he handed the Abyssinian to me.
Surrounded, surrounded by you, have to wait.
Like his eyes just look so They are both males. They're mutants. Even if I had already done a bunch of it, studying on them, I still grabbed them just in case. So, and then, they have the Midwest Game of the like when I first got them, they were small for one. It's because they're so, yeah, that's pretty much their adoption story. Okay, so a couple days ago, my last video was a haul. And when I was buying that stuff at the checkout line, there was this one lady who was really busy. It was Joe, and he walked up to the Frat House Game of the Frat House. And that's how he moves in, is the Frat House guys. But so we went in line, and we were buying it. So we were the ones who adopted those games for the Frat House. Oh, honey, good morning. Then the other one we checked out. We told her, and she was so happy. She was like, oh my gosh, I'm gonna be the game. I could tell that she was happy. Over there, that's my other one. So, those are the new pigs now. Thanks for watching. So, bye.